Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing good and keeping safe. In today's video, we are going to make calla lilies. So let's enjoy coloring. And to learn this painting in depth with my personal guidance and support, you can always join me on my Patreon. The link will be in the description box below. So now over here, I am covering the drawing with a layer of burnt sienna so that all the lines are easily visible to us. So now let's make the background, for which I'm using burnt sienna, yellow ochre, orange, white and lemon yellow. So over here use a old brush which is distorted, and don't use your new brush because we need to dab it very harshly. And if you're gonna use a new brush, your new brush will be, you know, destroyed completely. So it's always an advice to use a previous old brush which is distorted completely and is not in longer use. So as we move upward, we will increase the intensity of orange in our color mix and we will decrease the amount of colors we are using. To show depth, we are going to add a layer of black color in the area where we applied burnt sienna once the background dries. Now let's paint leaves. So over here I am taking sap green color, but I am mixing it with viridian hue because most of the time the color sap green does not give us an opaque look. So we mix it with a dark green color to give an opaque look and our leaf or whatever area we are painting is covered properly with paint. Over here I am making the leaf again because covering of the dark green color was not that opaque which I wanted, so I'm doing it again. Over here, I need to revisit the background because I forgot to add highlights and the shadows of black and brown color at the top. So I'm adding it right now.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you did, do subscribe to my channel, hit like. I will see you very soon. Take care and thanks for watching.